Hello everybody, my name is Nathan. So guys, if you haven't checked out my past couple of videos, you guys would know that this week I've unfortunately fallen sick. Yeah, like that. I've been giving the most nastiest coughs. I've been sneezing uncontrollably. Like, I can feel the weight of the earth, like, falling down upon me right now. And thank you guys so much for all of your support and all of your wishes for me to get better. But I was actually thinking about making this skit right after I made my first reaction on Monday. So there's a couple of things people do when they get sick. Sometimes they would just lay in bed. Sometimes they would eat food that they think would help them get better. But here today, I'm bringing you the stuff that I do when I become sick. More specifically, what happens when a K-pop YouTuber like me gets sick. So here we are, this is what happens when yours truly gets sick. I should probably change into something that actually makes me look like I'm sick, so... Okay, I'm ready.
I don't wanna get up today.
Okay, inchworming myself out of bed. Ah!
What? How do you... What are they doing?
Wait, are they dabbing?
Oh, Oswald, I'm sick. What am I gonna do, buddy?
Well, I think you should take a break, Nat. Just look at you, you're bedridden and all sick.
Oswald, I can't do that. I have to get the videos out to the fans.
Guys, can you help me out? Virus, ads, please.
I need that spaghetti right now, bro. I want it taste again.
My HP is almost down to zero.
Must be nice to taste again.
How about you, Muffet? Do you want to give me some of that spider cider? Please?
I'm burning up right now.
Should I just tell the Silent End family that I can't make a video today? No, but then they'll think I'm lazy. Okay, let's keep doing this. You got this fighting?
My nose is so dry.
Oh shoot, I missed the trash can.
Draymond passes it to Curry. Curry shoots. 3 points!
High minimum in there.
Don't get a giant in there.
Don't look to us so west. I would cheer up twice, but I'm sick!
At least on the bright side of being sick, I get to wear these cool face masks. At least I can look like an SM trainee now.
Mom, do we have any more green tea left? We don't have any more green tea. Can you get some for me later? No? No?
I remember when I used to be healthy. Those were the good old days.
We are the Dreamgirls. Dreamgirls. Dreamgirls.
Hey sis, are you still at work? I'm just wondering, when you get home, can you get me some more NyQuil?
No! Woman, I'm sick! That's why I need it! I can't even taste fast food right now, why would I need that? For the last time, I don't want any more Popeyes- Wait, actually, how much is it?
Same, Somi, same.
Yoo-chung, why are you so cute?
Alright, time to get that video up for the day. What do you mean my internet is down?
And you sure this is gonna help me get better? And you're not gonna tell me what this is? Okay then, I'm taking your word for it.
Oh, what is that? That's putrid, that's rancid! What is this?
Alright, well if you say it's gonna clear my throat, I guess I gotta do it.
I'm out.
Vix, you're my best friend.
And there you have it, guys. That's the things that I usually do when I'm sick. I'm sorry if these images kind of creeped you out. You're all officially scarred for life. Yes, guys, what do you guys do when you're sick in bed? Let me know in the comment section down below. Alright, guys, that's my time. My name is Nathan, SYG Official. Until then, see you guys next time. Bye.